Well, a new plan calls for the Meadowlands Sports Complex to get a convention center. That's right. Today, local business leaders unveiled results of a study that looked at replacing the shuttered Izod Center, or the Brendan Byrne Arena, as most of us affectionately know it, building a 60,000-square-foot multi-use facility right next to the American Dream Mall. The center would be used for a variety of events. Timeline is not clear just yet.